Hello, my lovelies. Welcome to my channel. Here we are doing the monthly readings. I want to apologize. I know we are a little bit behind on the readings. I've been extremely busy. I want to thank each and every single one of you guys that have continuously kept, growing my channel, subscribing to those of you guys that recently subscribed. Thank you very much for those of you guys that have been following me from the very beginning. Thank you so much for your support. You guys have increased and you continue to increase. So thank you very much for supporting, again, like I said, my channel. Now, I do want to make a quick mention before we get into your reading, Pisces. For the March giveaways, I announced the winners on my Instagram as well as on my here on my YouTube channel. And I still have some of you guys that have not contacted me yet. So Alyssa Munoz, Sunny O, Derek Thompson, Elsa, Martin Natavosky, and Coco Not Coco. If you can, please contact me as soon as possible. Send me an email. Let me know your detailed information, your name, your full name, and your address where you want the gifts to be shipped out to you, so we can get that to you guys as soon as possible. Those of you guys that have already contacted me, you guys should be receiving the packages. If not, you already received them. So also quick update. If you have till the end of this month to contact me to get your gift. If I don't hear from you guys, we are going to be randomly selecting from the same video of the comment section to give those slots to those that, you know, have or didn't win at the moment. But if I don't hear from you guys, I will be giving your slots to someone else. The intention of the video was to obviously give out. So that's what we intend to do. So please do hurry and contact me as soon as possible. Okay. So Pisces, this is going to be your reading for the month of April 2019. Let's get right into your reading, as we do have here. We've already shuffled the cards for time purposes. So your first card here is the Fool card next to the Strength card, the Knight of Pentacles, and the Death card, Pisces. Okay, so for the month of April, there's a lot of new beginnings for you guys. Some of you guys are taking on a new project. For others of you, you will be experiencing taking on a new journey, a new path. Some of you guys may be also thinking very heavily about changing careers, as I do have the Fool card here next to the Strength card. And the Strength card does talk about, obviously, believing in yourself, trusting, but also having the strength to take on a new journey, a new endeavor. So for those of you guys that have been thinking about or dwelling about for the past months, starting your own business or expanding your business or going to a new company or looking for a better opportunity, something that is much more, you know, a better paying type of job, I definitely do see a transition. I do see having, again, like I said, this month of April all the way till May, there's going to be almost like this feeling of shift in your energy, believing more in yourself, being more true to yourself, and again, taking on the challenge of taking on a new endeavor. Now, for those of you guys, again, like I said, that have been thinking about starting your own business, now is the time to do so, Pisces, as you're very tuned in, you know, the focus, the manifestations. You guys are prone for this, especially obviously Pisces are very intuitive people. So pay very close attention. I feel that you're going to be experiencing almost like feeling a little nudge or something pulling at you, telling you to, when it comes to decision makings, trying to guide you to the best outcome for you. Now, you do have the Knight of Pentacles here. So again, I do see a shift and a change in regards to how you make your money, finances, anything that is connected to, again, like I said, how you make money and your finances. For a lot of you guys, there's going to be, again, like I said, changing careers, taking on a new path. Some of you guys, it could even be starting your own business, something that you're very passionate about, something that perhaps you do on the side, but haven't completely committed yourself to it. Now is the time to take that change, Pisces, as we do have the Death card here. And the death card symbolizes the transformation. It also speaks about endings, but it speaks about going into a next cycle with a new beginning, a fresh new start. For those Pisces out there that are currently dealing with a Leo or a Scorpio energy, I do see that there's going to be progress in regards to finding the stability or finding commonality with this person, with this Leo sign or with this Scorpio. For some of you guys, if there was some type of separation or some type of time away from each other, giving each other space, I do see them returning to you. I do see them coming back to you and asking for a second opportunity. But with the Death card here, what they're telling you is if you're wanting change, do not take on or do not commit yourself to something that is not being fruitful, something that is not giving you results. Don't go quick and hasty into giving this person an opportunity without them proving themselves to you. For those of you Pisces out there that have been in a long-term committed relationship and there is yet to be a commitment or there is yet for them to fully commit to you in some level, whether it's you wanting to move in with them or whether it's you wanting commitment or marriage, they're telling you it's time for you to stand up for yourself, know your worth and walk away if necessary if you feel that you're being stuck in that situation and there's no progress. I feel that by doing this, there's going to be a transformation happening, not just with you, but with your partner, as they will come back to you, being more focused, being more determined, and knowing that, you know, that you've pretty much waited out and that you are deserving of commitment. I do see a proposal coming in for some of you guys. So again, to those of you guys that are experiencing commitments for this month going into May, congratulations. And I wish you guys the very best. I hope you guys enjoyed this reading. Like, share, and comment. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe. And we'll be seeing each other next week when I will be uploading the specific love reading for you guys. Okay? Talk to you guys soon. Bye.